the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think... Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the Venom, and that should only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
irritating and exhausting.
Hello, Miss Young. You look tired. Anything you need my help with?
No, thank you, Edward. I am here to help you. We all are.
Forgive my arrogance, Doctor, but if you think I need your help, well, you're in the right place.
Let's look at it a different way. Throughout your career, you have specialized in bizarre traps and convoluted clues that more often than not result in the death of the unfortunate participants.
And if the citizens of Gotham...
has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
Patient interview 44. This is yet another interview with Edward Nigma. I have yet to make up my mind whether he's a genius or just deluded. Whichever one he is, just being in his company is both irritating and exhausting.
Hello, Miss Young. You look tired. Anything you need my help with?
No, thank you, Edward. I am here to help you. We all are.
Forgive my arrogance, Doctor, but if you think I need your help, well, you're in the right place.
Let's look at it a different way. Throughout your career, you have specialized in bizarre traps and convoluted clues that more often than not result in the death of the unfortunate participants.
And if the citizens of Gotham were smarter, my games would be merely an amusing diversion.
Instead of death traps.
You really should be thanking me. Weeding out the ignorant, the stupid, the useless. But don't worry, I'm sure you would survive. What a lovely photo on your desk, Doctor. Your family. Mother, perhaps.
Put that down! Get out! Guard!
Are you up to the challenge? A question can only be answered from a new perspective. Don't you agree?
Patient
one could have been solved by a monkey. But good job, nevertheless.
Thank you.
was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.